Hey guys, how's everybody doing today? Well, about a month or so ago, Tomoko and I decided to try pottery. So we went out to this place here in our city where you can pay, how much was it?
$1,800 per person.
Yeah, so like 18 bucks. And you can make one thing, and then for another 10 bucks, you can make another. So we made four. Here's three of them. I made this, and actually it was kind of a weird shape, but it actually kind of turned out kind of cool. Tomoko likes it. She said she'll use it for her coffee. Kind of weird, but neat. And then I made this one, so might be able to use this for like a soup bowl or something. That's pretty good. You can see I put TMK on the inside for Tomoko, and I think that's a heart just to the left of her name, but it didn't turn out very good. And then Tomoko made this pink cup here, with the dog print on it and the tea and nothing on the inside. Little off round, but yeah, cool, cute, right? And Tomoko's best one was Opie's dog bowl. Let's see. So it says Opie on the front of it, and let's see the back. It's got the dog print. I did that.
Yeah, you
on
did
the back.
That.
Yeah, yeah. So we made the dog bowl for Opie. Yeah, and it's pretty round. She did a pretty good job. You did a hell of a job on that. I wish they would have sanded his name a little better.
Yeah. Well, the...
Get the rough edges off. You know, no, after they cooked it.
Chemical thing.
No, but after they cooked it, they could have sanded off the rough edges. You know?
Here?
Yeah. But anyway, yeah. So, still kind of cool. Now, you guys are probably wondering, Mullies, why didn't you record this when you did it? Well, we were thinking of it. We were thinking of it, but once we got out there and started doing it, we realized how messy it was. And we really couldn't.
We did this everything in the bare hands, of course.
Yes, there was no way to hold the
camera. Crays are all in the nails, have nails, and got sprush in here and there.
But
there's no way to use the phone.
So, but we do plan on going again, and the next time we'll take a tripod with us.
Yeah.
And set things up and do it right. Yeah. So you
next
guys can see.
Next time we do that, what's it called? Not.
Do it by hand?
By hand.
Yeah, I think I'll stick to the electric. Okay. Anyway, so there you guys go. That's our pottery. Yay. Just thought we'd share that with you. Mrs. Mully?
Yes.
Don't.
Let you meet Rolf.
See ya.
Bye.